Ahead of tonight's debut of Star Trek Discovery, the full title art sequence for the new series has been revealed. The opening sequence highlights the Starfleet, in drawn form, along with some of the central characters, weapons, and narrative themes that will become a part of the new CBS All Access series. Star Trek Discovery is expected to usher in a new series of journeys and intergalactic battles for the familiar Star Trek franchise, with a story that takes place 10 years before the original series that starred William Shatner and Leonard Nimoy. The new series will be set around First Officer Michael Burnham's Inequa Martin Green of the Federation ship USS Shenzhou, whose connection to Spock is that she was raised by his father Sarek James Frayn. Star Trek Discovery also stars Jason Isaacs as Captain Gabriel Lorca of the Discovery, Michelle Yeoh as Shenz as Captain Philippa Georgiou, Doug Jones as Kelpian Alien Siru, and Anthony Rapp and Wilson Cruz, the first openly gay couple of the Star Trek universe. Star Trek Discovery debuts on CBS All Access Sunday night, following the CBS broadcast of the first episode at 830,730 CBS. Full disclosure, TFGuide.com is owned by CBS.